House Reactions. Today we got 50 Cent, Hustler's Ambition, Uncensored. This is just a video of the audio only, because the video is like all like chopped up and like, because there's no curse words in it, and it's annoying as fuck when it's like that. So we're gonna do the uncensored version, no video. Let's get it. Bro, as a kid, this was one of my favorite songs to just put on, and it would get me hyped up to do whatever I had to do, because it's like the hustler's anthem, anthem for hustlers.
Feel us. America got a thing for this gangsta shit. You love me. Black tuckers, black belly, leather belly, belly. I take spit over rainbow shit. I'm a fan of that silver duct tape on my tray handle. The women of my life, for confusion and shit.
So let me know, New Jack. I holla cancel that bitch. So basically, right there, if y'all didn't see New Jack City, it's a great movie. I suggest you go see it. But in New Jack City, Nino Brown hollers to one of his, like, henchmen to cancel that bitch. To cancel her, that killer, is basically what he's saying. So, like, you know, New Jack, I holla cancel that bitch. Because he's saying that he can cancel the girl and get her the whack, you know?
No, New Jack, I holla cancel that bitch. Look at me. This is the life I chose. Niggas around me so cold. Man, my heart done froze. I build an empire on a load of knocks. Don't know I'm the weatherman. I take that coke relief and make that snow. Sit back, watch it.
Knocks, don't know I'm the weatherman. I take that coke relief and make that snow. So what he's talking about right there is that he takes the cocoa leaves and makes cocaine with it and sells it. And snow is cocaine, like code word for cocaine.
Watch it go out the door, O after O, you know. Homie, I'm just triple beam, dreaming. Niggas be scheming. I feel I live the good life. The fiends are just feeling. Can sell my weapon nice to me so you can't see. The penitentiary is
definitely asking a question for me. I'm getting money, man. All right, so y'all also got to see this movie. It's Get Rich or Die Trying by 50 Cent. It's one of the hottest movies by 50 coming up. And y'all know 50 switched to acting now. Y'all know his show Power. That's one of the hardest shows out. Go check that joint out. And go check out the show, what's it called? The show BMF. BMF's out. Check that out. And Ghost Stars is out too. Check that joint out too.
The question for me, I want to find a things in my life, so I hustle. Maybe you get in my way while I'm trying to get mine, and I'll buck you. I don't care who you run with or where you from, nigga, fuck you, fuck you.
I don't care where you run with or where you from, fuck you. So he said, I don't care who you are, who you run with, where you're from. Basically just saying, like, look, I don't give a fuck. It's me against y'all, and I'm gonna win every time.
I want to find a thing in my life, so
alright, so he said, I don't know shit about gymnastics, I somersault bricks. So, I don't know shit about gymnastics, but I somersault bricks. So, I don't know shit about gymnastics, but I somersault bricks. Somersault bricks means, like, in somersault, you can gymnastics, you can do a somersault. And bricks, I flip bricks. Like, I flip bricks of cocaine. I think it's cocaine that they flip. I'm not entirely sure. But, bricks of yayo. Yeah, bricks of cocaine and shit.
Telescope flying when a nigga flip a good crack in the microwave. Niggas can't fuck with me, man. My coolies call me shit boy on 50. Check my logic.
See that boy off 50, that was cold, bro. My co-G's call me chef boy off 50. Because, like, he'd be cooking up the work. He'd be cooking up the work. And, like, how chef Boyardee also, he cooks up in the microwave. In the chef Boyardee goes in the microwave, and then he be chefing up the coke in the microwave, so they call him chef Boyardee 50 instead of chef Boyardee. That's a play on words there.
like seasoning weed shit. Send me them seeds, I grow them what they need. Them make to your pet plants in the crib, that's chronic. And I'm selling them for 500 a pop, goddammit. I sell anything, I'm a hustler, I know how to grind. Step on bricks, put it in water and tell you it's wine. If you analyze me, what you will find is the DNA of a broken. What goes on in my mind is contagious. Hypnotic, it sounds melodic. It rap with the black boss.
Hypnotic, it's contagious. Hypnotic, it sounds melodic. So Hypnotic is a drink, a drug, alcoholic drink, and it's also something else. I don't know what exactly, but Hypnotic sounds melodic. Sounds melodic, like melodies and flows are like in music, like melodic is a type of sound of music.
That potent product, now get a load of me. Flashy, far from low key. And you can locate me wherever that don't be getting money, man.
I'm the finer things in my life, so I hustle, hustle. Maybe you get in my way while I'm trying to get mine. And I'll book you.
So we go, boop. So if you get in the way of him, he gonna fuck you up, bro. He gonna really fuck you up. 50, even after all these years, is still one of the hottest artists, in my opinion, in the rap game, bro. He's still one of the hottest artists. He don't even rap no more. But he's one of the hottest rappers out. Like, for real, for real. I fuck with him. He was one of my favorites as a kid.
I don't care where you from, where you from. Nigga, fuck you. I want to find the things in my life. So.
It's a hustler's ambition. Close your eyes, listen, see my vision. Mossberg pumping, shotgun dumping, the drum of me.
Yo, it's crazy because I really closed my eyes and I saw the shotgun pumping, Mars gun dumping, and the shit that comes out of his mouth is just fire. Like he spits fire, like a dragon spits fire, like a dragon, and he's spitting fire. Coming out of his mouth, like that's real shit. It's on fire.
It's part of the game. Catch me in the coupe, switching lanes, or in the jewel, switching chains. I upgrade from 30 BS to clean BS. Rocks that I cop with proceeds from the spot. I got the energy to win. I'm full of adrenaline, play the curve and get nauseous. Watching the spin and spin, I make plans.
Watching the spin and spin, yo, that's crazy. From bobbing my head kind of feels like, what do you call it, John? The joint where it gets spinny, dizzy. My head kind of feel dizzy from bobbing my head so much. And when he said curb and get nauseous, like, you know, like how your stomach gets nauseous, how your stomach feels like sick. That's crazy.
To make it a prisoner of the state. Now I can invite your ass out to my estate. The Milo tips bent me up, but I'm back in shape. Pour Chris down in the blender, make a protein shake. I'm like the East Coast
number one playboy, B. Hugh Hefner, he ain't got shit on me. Hugh Hefner, I'm the East Coast number one playboy, dude. Alright, so if you know what a playboy is, it's someone that gets girls, fucks them, dips them, like, you know, just tosses them to the next man. And he gets all the girls, all the ladies, you know, and that's what he's saying right there, you know?
Hey, boy, B, you have to tell you he ain't got shit on me. The feds watch me. I see they can't stop me. Racist, pointing at me, looking nigga Rachi. Hello.
I need to find a thing to save my life. So I hustle, hustle. Nigga, you get in my way while I'm trying to get mine. And I'll fuck you.
I don't care where you from, where you from.
Nigga, fuck you, fuck you.
Bro, this still go hard as shit, bro. 50 makes one of the best songs. 50 is one of the best artists of the 2000s and the 1990s, early, late 90s. 50 made Power of the Dollar. He made The Massacre. He made Curtis. He made, I'm trying to think of all the albums he made. I remember Street King Immortal was supposed to come out. I don't know if that ever did. Get Rich or Die Trying, the album, not the movie album, the actual album was the first joint, and a bunch of other joints. But you know, whatever, every 50 song is heat. Like, you can't skip over a 50 song, bro. That's just heat, bro. And you know, everything that 50 touch, he put everything 50 touch, you know, it's just heat. So I'm gonna get back into it. Yeah, bro, I fuck with 50. Alright, so what I'm gonna say now is follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, add me on Snapchat, Rap Pastor Rip, add me on Snapchat, DeLuca_25. And I'm gonna leave my Twitter and Instagram in the comments, in the description. I mean, y'all comment more songs y'all want me to react to below. Rap Pastor Reactions, we out. Peace.